Hey guys! Today I'm going to show you how you can install the i3 window manager on Arch Linux. First you need to execute the command sudo pacman si3 and then press enter to select everything. Now we open the file xinitrc with nano, and in the file you have to fill in xsc i3. And now save the file and exit nano. Now if you have a login manager installed, you might have to disable it. In my case I had lightdm, so I needed to execute the command sudo systemctl disable lightdm.service. Next you need to reboot your system with sudo reboot. On the startup, you have to enter your username and password, and afterwards you start i3 with the command startx. When you start i3 the first time, you can choose if you want to create a config file or use the default configuration. Also, you can choose your mod key, which can be the control or alt key. The mod key is needed for all the key bindings. To open up a new terminal, press the mod key and enter. To close a certain window, press the mod key shift and q. For an overview of all the i3 shortcuts, check out the link in the description box. If you want to learn more about i3, also check out the second link I put in the description box. Thank you so much for watching and have a nice day. Bye!